As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Using space on the opposite flank now. Dembele. Nkunku. Really vital interception. Well, he's got a few things right in this first half, but not everything.
Well, he didn't contribute enough in that first half. I think he needs to work harder to get on the ball. He was far too static. In my view, he's got to make more runs behind this back line in the second half.
Must be! So underway again here, 1-0 the score. Fluency of movement. Well, he couldn't quite hit the target, Stuart.
Well, it's a decent effort, but I don't think it was ever going to trouble the goalkeeper. Well, there you can see it. The hosts haven't been able to control possession, but their attacking play has been really incisive. It's been a really good display from them so far.
And a goal here! Well, it took a definite nick, and nothing the keeper could do about it whatsoever. Well, a second goal for them here. How can he take them on and beat them? But really sticking to their task defensively. Dembele. Well, we have 30 minutes to go. Realizing that it might be opening up on the opposite flank. Now, what can they do from here? Hakimi. Marquinhos. And the ball with Alphonso Davies. Goretzka. Here's Marquinhos. Renault Ripard. They really look after the ball when they have it. Nkunku. He might be able to profit from the wide position. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Nabil Fekir. Verratti. Now potential danger. Oh, but there's defensive diligence for you when things look dangerous. Nabil Fekir. Onto Goretzka. Hakimi. Passes like that, very much in his repertoire. Excellent defending. The through ball by Morientes. And they couldn't quite muster a real threat. Renault Ripard. Well, this game is almost in the history books, and it's not going to be one the visitors will want to remember for long, Stuart.
Well, I think they've been a bit unlucky today. They certainly haven't been two goals worse than their opponents, but in key moments, they've just been found wanting, particularly defensively.
Well, that's how to beat your opponent. And given the defender's touch, the referee says corner. Who can he pick out? The chance is on. Well, really stout defending there. Off the line. Arturo Vidal. Now Fekir. And a fantastic diving save. And a short corner here. K. Kimpembe. Defensive efficiency personified. Just 10 minutes to go. Nice ball to switch the point of attack. Leon Goretzka. Hakimi. Alphonso Davies. Well, it's a great advantage to any side when you're as comfortable on the ball as they are. Alphonso Davies. Goretzka has it now. Nkunku. Here's Marquinhos. Navas. Hakimi. Ripar. Now with Hakimi. Marquinhos. Well, when all was said and... Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray and delighted to have Stuart Robson sharing commentary duties with me. And it's all about our live coverage of the Champions Finals coming right up. How's it going to go, Stuart?
Well, Derek, they were frustrated in their last game, so today they need to put in a good performance and, more importantly, get a good result. Let's hope they put on a show here.
How about the cross? And space available inside. Still looking to get the shot off. And a goal! To open the scoring, a very bright start.
Just 18, boy with a dream, in love with the flow, with a sight on the scene. Not many know what it's like to be seen, but I'm getting to know now. Just 18, little black boy with a dream, with the craziest mind and the lowest esteem. Trying to find what happens at the highest esteem. So I had a dream, and a couple called me extreme. I was thinking about what can make me better, cause these terms of school never made me clever. Too cool a fool to retain that error. I was trying to be great, they were telling me never. So, got a craft, put the work in it. A couple had a laugh when they saw me working it. And I was trash at the start, and I stunk like a fart, but the heart. My work, I'm murking it. And I was 5 years gone, I've been doing it.
Hello everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical and technical analysis, it's Stuart Robson. And we have action from the final game of the Champions Finals coming right up. It's the Lions, and they take on the Krakens.
Well, Derek, it's been a strange finals for them. One day they look excellent, the next day they look really...
And still danger here. Well, they can keep possession of it now. Yeah. Being pressed hard. Giving the ball away. The starting 11 for Krakens. Mike Maignan begins in goal. Presnel Kimpembe plays with Milan Skriniar in central defence. Nabil Fekir plays alongside Marco Verratti in the engine room. And leading the line today is Fernando Morientes. And space for the cross. Well, the man we're focusing on, I think, falls in the natural talent category, Nabil Fekir. What might he produce in this game, Stuart?
Well, he's one of those players you want the ball to go to. He's such an exciting player. And most importantly, he's very effective, as his goal-scoring record tells us.
Very quick thinking there. Vidal. On to Morientes. Moving the ball nicely, looking for that final pass. Well, it was a good-looking sequence, but it comes to an end. Terrific block. The Kraken's untidy in possession. Vinicius. Crossing possibilities. A super tackle and they've won possession. Good looking ball. There could be a chance now. Excellent block. Teo Hernandez. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Nabil Fekir. Verratti. Now can they make something happen? Body on the line. And Dembele's given it away. Well, they get the ball once more. Vidal. Nabil Fekir. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. Well, that's the end of that move for now. And the ball's gone. Fekir, Dembele, this looks promising, Eto, and there it is, the opening goal, 1-0, and they'll feel they deserve it. So the Krakens restart the game. Is there to be a response from them? There needs to be. Traore. In possession, Fekir. Dembele. Nabil Fekir. This is Vidal. And moving the ball nicely. Well, they couldn't keep that sequence going, unfortunately.
Well, there it is. The hosts haven't had that much of the ball, but their speed of attack when they win the ball back has been breathtaking. It's been a really good performance from them so far.
And denied by the keeper. Impressive. And short it is. And he read it well. They're trying to get right into his face.
Fine teamwork to win it back.
Teo Hernandez.
Now with Upamecano.
Well, no stopping him. Upamecano.
Atal. Dembele on the ball. Lovely work to get past his man. And pull back. Well, time just challenged magnificently. Morientes. Carrasco. Well, they have room out wide, the Lions. Well, that's how to beat your opponent. Can they stop it going in? Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. And away they go again, the Lions in front, but still with a bit of work to do. Seko Fofana. Youssef Attal. Maxence Lacroix. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Nicely timed tackle. Breaking at pace. Oh, he's given the ball away. And they need to get tighter. He's got to have a go here. Well, the keeper did his job. Didn't really have to work hard, in all honesty. Vidal. It's Carrasco making his way into a promising area. What next? Fekir. Oh, surely. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. De Jong. Atal. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Eto. Seko Fofana. Oh, lovely bit of skill. Seko Fofana. De Jong. Well, they're keeping their opponents moving and guessing. Well, we're into the final half hour. Carrasco. On a pretty ordinary challenge. Arturo Vidal. Well, a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. Verratti. They're showing good defensive judgment. Eto. Fekir! And denied by the crossbar. But it wasn't going to count. It's on. Offside. They will now make use of the substitutes bench. Vidal. What can they do from here? Nabil Fekir. Dembele. Credit to them for winning back possession. Dembele. This could be the equaliser. But oh, what an important save. How about that?
Well, at least he hit the target, but he should really beat the keeper from there. They should be level now.
And over it comes. Not a harmless effort when all is said and done. Are being pressed here. Atal. Maxence Lacroix. Theo Hernandez now. Here's Eto. Oh, a lovely ball. Well, fantastic reflex action. Dembele. Opportunity. And giving the ball away. Verratti on the ball. What has he got up his sleeve? Well, a crucial intervention inside the box. Being pressed hard. So almost at full time, and it hasn't quite gone to plan for the visitors, has it? Stuart, interested to get your take as always.
Well, they've certainly lacked a goal threat up to this point. There's been little invention, no real combination play around the box, and the crosses have been erratic. But there is still time to find that moment of inspiration.
Atal. Lozano. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Verratti. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Well, there's still scope for late drama here. 5 minutes left and just one goal between the sides. This could finish it. And in all likelihood, that is game over. So little time left for a response.
Cool. all my people, yeah. Free all my people, yeah. All my people, yeah. This for my people, yeah. Free all my people, yeah. Free all my people, yeah. We don't wanna chat until my people free. We don't wanna chat until my people free. We don't wanna chat until my people free.
by grace, quiet as fire. was too much. I close the void and burn it off. But there's a crack in every wall. Is there a way out after all? If I lose my grip and fall, will I die?
Young Felipe, never been concerned about the he say, she say. Look inside my bigger account, you see it's my B-day. Every day, all day, but I do not eat cake. And I do not see hate. Stink meaner, my demeanor with the Nina. Senoritas wanna meet me at the Catalina. Mixer, mix it up with my elixir. Overlooking the ocean, I'm hoping I see Flipper. Young Felipe, moving like a GTA. But not CJ, more like Tommy. Gabi, facts, space it, you can call me Drax. Ring every track, and you know it's about to stop. Turn up, say they want fire, let it burn up. Tryna break my habits, but some days I gotta got your girl hooked off the truth, no sojourner. You know I'm Ja Rule with the pen, ink murder. So I was writing about tomorrow with today called. No one curves at it, no baseball. We work through it, hashtag no days off. Feeling blessed, no thanks God. Dude say that on my lines, no A. But I got dope in my quote, speech napalm. So before you wanna ride, ticket breaks, y'all on very thin ice with some really cheap skates. No food, we do very cheap dates. Don't give me bad mood, but that mad great. What's in my wallet? The keys to their heart is a deposit.
Living life how it's supposed. Feeling good, no need to pose. Hey. I saw a pretty girl with my own eyes, not through a screen, and she was more than 2D, if you know what I mean. I started thinking with my own mind, not through machines, and ever since I made that change, the world is smiling at me. It felt like yourself when you don't have your phone. Will you still pretend you're happy? What you gonna do when your follower's gone?
Oh no!
All the places we could go when we're not stuck in a zone. How are we free when we let algorithms take control? Tell me how we supposed to vibe when your life is your device. Let me give you some advice. Go see a pretty girl with your own eyes, not through a screen, cause it's more clear than HD with no glass in between. Started thinking with my own mind, not through machines. And ever since I made that change, the world is smiling at me. It felt like. In my brain is kind of
stupid.
Sometimes I get why people lose it.
I
wonder if they couldn't show it, would they even do it?
Would you even do it?
I guess we're about to find out now. What about when no one watches? Do you like yourself when you don't have your phone? Will you still pretend you're happy? What you gonna do when your followers gone? When your followers gone?
What you gonna do, man?
What you gonna do? Followers gone, when your followers gone.
You got no likes, no DMs, it's not going down.
Ooh,
like yourself when you don't have your phone? Will you still pretend you're happy? What you gonna do when your follower's gone? When your follower's gone?
He's the only one I love. The only one.
Du monde a fait vivre des
skeletons. I've been going out of my mind, 'cause you're giving me way too much adrenaline. Hold the line. I heard a little bump in the night. Yeah. Although it's good on paper, on occasion we collide. We collide.
Skeletons.
I'm finding it hard to pass the time without you.
Skeletons.
You spell it all out in black and white. I'm down. You've got something dark that I like, but I can't quite put my pinky on it. Got a good appetite for a bad reputation.
Skeletons.
6 feet deep, like
skeletons.
Could've been so sweet, bro.
Skeletons.
Fasten your seatbelts, call the police when I start to believe it.
Skeletons.
Everybody round here's got
skeletons.
Everybody round here's got
skeletons.
One at a time, they all appear. You cast close to your chest. You tell me that it's all for the best. Just rumors from losers. What I don't know can't hurt me, I guess. I feel the need to question your past, like how many exes you've had. Our future's all kombucha, but we never trust the weather forecast. I'm finding it hard to pass the time.
Skeletons. 6 feet deep like skeletons. Could have been so sweet, bro.
Skeletons.
Fasten your seatbelts, call the police when I start to believe it.
Skeletons.
Everybody round here's got
skeletons.
Everybody round here's got
skeletons.
One at a time, they all appear. One of your skeletons. You're 6 feet deep, like could've been so sweet, bro.
Skeletons.
Better fasten your seatbelts, call the police when I start to believe it.
Skeletons.
Everybody round here's got
skeletons.
Everybody round here's got
skeletons.
Everybody round here's got
skeletons.
Savage, there's no hope. Kids these days, they think they've been outdone by, but they've never even looked at an iron lung like I did once. They got the whole thing wrong, just fumbling along on the bottom rung, each other off, designable. It's a
constant hit.
It's not worth what you're paying for it. In my day, the gear on the street was so weak, it could eat your ambition in a matter of weeks, just trying to envision the peak, and that's bleak. And that's bleak. The band and getting yourself a gig down the Grand. I know the landlord, Fat Andy, and I bet he'd be up for giving you a leg up if you just give him a hand. Just don't be doing originals, play the standards and don't get political. I know what that thing is like. He'll end up in the back of an ambulance with the mic stand twice over, all because he couldn't ignore the flag and be polite. Show some respect and listen to my advice, because if you don't challenge me on anything, you'll find I'm actually very nice. Are you listening? I'm actually very nice.
The overload of discontent becomes the burden of making sense. It won't relent, it won't repent. How to remain in dissonance. The overload of discontent becomes the burden of making sense. It won't relent, it won't repent. How to remain in dissonance. The overload. This is a constant burden to make sense.
It feels like summer.